Hi, this is Michael with WGN Plus, and we are here at Chicago's C2E2 convention. We're having an awesome time, and what I really wanted to know about this convention is what happens when you put two characters from competing universes together in an epic battle? So right now we're going to play a little rock, paper, scissors. We have Darth Skeletor versus the Operator. Rock, paper, scissors. One more. Rock, paper, scissors. Oh. So now we have the one and only Ant-Man versus Belle from Beauty and the Beast. Now guys, I want to keep it civil, so maybe you can do a little handshake here in the middle. Very nice, very nice. Now you guys ready? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot! Oh! Ant-Man has become victorious! I'm here with Galactus and the one and only Donkey Kong. Let's get this on. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot! Is that a gun? Okay. Alright, round number two. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Okay. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Oh, scissors.
Why do I have to be rock?
I don't know. What were some of your favorite superheroes back in the day?
I got a soft spot in my heart for the Punisher.
Punisher versus CM Punk in the ring. Who would come out victorious?
Well, I would say I would. Yeah. Maybe, unless you shoot me, then that would be unfortunate.
So we came, we saw, we C2E2'd. It was an epic, epic time. Make sure to check out WGNplus.com, and you can see a lot of great highlights and other great content from all of us at WGN Radio.